that's why we gotta stick together. You know, still keep 6 feet. Back. Give me 6 feet. But I am here with my brother from another mother, Carter. Mr. Carter, aka Mr. MBG.
We're doing some agility work, this workout out here outside in this wonderful, beautiful, precious air. Sometimes you just gotta, you know, we gotta lean on each other. We gotta lean on each other, you gotta have community. And I just wanna tell somebody out there, you are not alone. Stay with it, stay legit, stay fit, be active, and better, most important of all, yeah, I slipped it up, but that's okay, change and be changed.
We're motivated by Grace Athletics. I just want to let y'all know, just had the most bomb workout with my boy Bdb with Fitness Maxima. I'm excited that he came out, worked out with me today. Man, also, I just want to let y'all know for all my athletes that's training with me and the ones that couldn't make it today, man, I just want to say God bless y'all. I pray that y'all continue to strive during this time, continue to work, continue to grind for what it is that you're looking forward to doing in life, and continue to build your brand, build who you are. And remember, our goal is to go into the inner city communities and teach the youth. You don't have to let your situation be a destination, my fault, y'all. You don't have to be a product of your environment, but you can be the product for your environment. So with that being said, let's get out into the community. Let's take care of the community. Let's take care of the youth. And if you want to be, I want you to come over here real quick. I'm gonna still bring my boy in. I don't even care, man. I want y'all to see. So, man, we've been practicing this social distancing working out. But, man, I'm so stoked, man. And I'm just excited, man, for what God is doing for us. And I'm grateful, man. And when you got partners in your corner, remember, you keep them in your corner. You know what I'm saying? It don't matter how long you haven't talked. Just know that when you reconnect and God brings something together, just know that what God put together, no man can break apart. And so I'm grateful to have my partner, my friend, like a true brother in Christ, come back, man, and work out with your boy. And I can't wait to see the rest of you athletes come out. Make sure y'all follow my guy and on Instagram at Fitness Maxima.
It's Fitness Maxima BDB.
BDB. And then also on Facebook,
Brandon BDB Bender.
Yes, sir. So make sure y'all follow him. Make sure y'all support. Remember, this is not just a movement. This is a lifestyle. For Christ we live and for Christ we die. We love y'all. Stay blessed and God bless. We out.